So the summer non-stop.
I know it's hard, but if you want to move, if you want to grow, if you want to get closer in your relationship with God, you got to do it. You got to run towards each other. You got to run towards each other and fight the good fight of faith and take hold of the eternal life in Jesus Christ.